Okay, the next technique is doing a Kali Jaya. We're going to be sitting in front of each other. Kali Jaya means victory to Kali, the goddess of change, transformation, and destruction. And it's calling that energy to release whatever doesn't serve us in the field. Again, super simple mantra. Being present in front of each other.